Ja, her.
Ja,
halt da haben.
What's happening? We're now in Conrad's car, not the Passat. No way, mate. You've got fed up with the turf left, didn't you? He got fed up. He's left it. So what are we doing? We're heading down to Newry. We're going karting and we're going to have some amount of crack. It's going to be class, lads. Everyone's getting smoked. Willie's getting smoked. Gar's getting smoked. Conrad's getting smoked. I'm not getting smoked. I ain't going to be the one smoking. Know what I mean? Gonna be, see DMO, if DMO was down, he wouldn't even know what's going on, mate. These carts, what are these carts? Are they like 150cc guard?
No.
They're smaller than that? Ah, fuck. Either way, they're quicker than that. They're quicker than a Lambo, you know what I mean? So,
yeah, they normally are.
This is gonna be a bit of crack. I can't wait. I reckon there's gonna be a lot of crashes, there's gonna be a lot of sliding. I've brought the fucking helmet, so I can whack my helmet cam on, get some sick shots. Jordan Glasgow's came down here. Yes, the boy who jumped on the glider. He's down here, the header. Hopefully he doesn't write the... Yeah, that's him, mate.
You're joking,
yes,
mate.
It is, lad.
No way.
Yes, it
I
is.
Knew there was something about that.
Yes, so Jordan Glasgow, he's down. We're going to go karting. It's going to be class. I think he's doing a bit of vlogging as well. If he doesn't end up making a vlog, I'm going to stroke all his shots, so they'll be input. But I think it's going to be class. Are you excited, Conor Albert?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't been karting in, I don't know, mate, like 10 years. Gar hasn't been karting in about 3 weeks. You know what I mean?
He,
2 weeks?
I was up in
this
corner a couple of weeks ago.
Fucking cheeky bastard. Like, do you
cheating,
know?
I was getting prepared.
He's practicing for us, like, so... Yeah, he has the advantage here because he's been doing it a lot. Like, he does a lot more than we do. But at the same time, I'm an absolute pilot behind that Clio and Cresta, so he might catch a smoke, he might not. Either way, we're cruising down. We're going to have an unreal time. Willie sat back here absolutely fucking steaming.
Aren't you, bro?
We have
blue over. Yeah? You got a whitey, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. He's dying, you know what I mean? Bottle of IPA just sent him over the edge, so I'll zoom in on him here, but look at that guy, like, he's wrecked.
Right, so it was out one night in town, and then this big fat bitch with skin tight clothes, big fat rolls trailing on the ground, comes up to me, headbutts me, goes, "Yo, Corey, what the fuck are you doing slobbering? Yo, Corey! Corey, boom!" Another fucking headbutt. "Yo, Corey!" I was like, trying to say to her, like, "I'm not Corey." And she's like, "Oh, right, sorry." There was a bouncer beside me the entire time. She was fucking headbutting me twice. I shit myself, like, you know, like fucking pinned up against the wall and shit. Fucking.
Oh, fucking hell. Did she look like that? Did she look like, you know, like the cunt out of Monster Shank?
Mike Wazowski!
Like that, but 6 foot tall and weighing about 200 kgs. So that's it.
So lads, two laps done. We're starting to qualifying heats and this is class. What do you think of it, Conor? 45 quid, this is fucking unreal, bro. Yo lads, what are you thinking of this so far?
Two easy,
what?
Oh why, bro? Oh why? Let's go! Get the clothes on, we're taking us seriously today, guys. Starting with the back of the pack.
That's my slowest time. I'll always slowest time, and there's a crash of running as I was coming to the pits.
Oh, there's a massive hike, but I know there's one thing. There's no flat like the whole time here today, okay?
Sure.
So there's no one here, stay here. I don't have a look at that. Okay, as you see, there's numbers 1 to 9.
Yep.
And lots of 1, 2, 3, 4, so on, okay? And also, besides your names, it's 1 to 4. Okay?
This is sick!
Here, let us see it.
You ain't getting close to the record there.
Right, guys,
so I came 7th. Jordan came last again. Conrad, bro, you're still ahead of me. I smoked you, mate.
What the fuck?
I know, mate.
What is that happening?
Oh, here. Guard's not first anymore.
Yeah, I know, but my lap time's been half a second.
Oh, he's defending himself. He got smoked. What's that? Is that the
Venice
team?
Yeah, we got the
Simon the second.
Semi-final.
Right, so we should hop into our cars then. I'm second. That's pretty mad, mate, isn't it? Are you nervous?
Easy work?
Yeah. Willie, mate, how are you finding it, bro?
Pretty good.
Not day in the office just for yourself? Yeah, fair enough.
When's the warm-up then?
Yeah, when's the warm-up? We're going in for the fucking final. This is not 6 people. I'm 6th, I'm gonna smoke.
I don't think I've been angry yet.
What?
I don't think I've been angry yet.
I don't hate you either.
Hopefully, I don't fucking
know. Let's go, Scott, bro. I've had enough of you chatting shit, mate. It's time.
Oh! Oh! I got the smoke! Oh! What the hell? How'd that happen?
I have telephone hand.
No way. Lad. Lad, let me see it. There's no way. Lad, is it fucked? Lad, do you have insurance?
I tried to go up to Freddy like 3 times. Every time I just got lost in the bag.
I think I won that. Do you?
I think I won that. What did you come first?
I was trying to overlap them. Jordan.
I was the best crack.
Not you, yeah.
I was amazing.
Like, man, like, someone tabled me full speed, like.
Yeah. Was it me?
No, I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Was it you?
Thank God, one. I think it's safe to say that. He caught the smoke. Did you catch the smoke? Where did you come?
Where did you come? I was in the final.
So like after, you know, years out of the career, Carton, coming back, coming down to here, what do you think?
I think I'm ready for the Olympics.
Yeah, you're ready.
I think it's time to take that step up.
Olympic Carton. Yeah. Representing Zimbabwe. Willie Skelton.
You looked on the...
You were in final. Whatever, come on, bro. Bro, you caught the smoke. What's this about? Shoo! Yo, that. Just a wee interview here. How do you feel, bro?
Absolutely amazing.
25 years in the carton.
Who do you have to thank?
Thank your man.
Thank my dad. I'll thank my brothers.
Oh.
And my sister.
And your sister.
Thank you very much.
What do you have to say about?
Oh, he's a stone. He's from Finland.
Oh, yeah. You go.
Very good track, race good, I like.
Would I recommend that? 100%. That was class. My hair is probably all messed up. But that was honestly class. Best 45 quid I've spent in a while. Like, Gareth, he predicted it. He said he would smoke everyone. He came through, he smoked everyone. He also sat here for the last week and fucking trained, so he's a cheeky bastard. But fair play to him, you know what I mean? Fair play to him. Like,
I have a card at home.
Jordan Glasgow broke his phone, as you will have seen. I feel so bad for him.
That's a massive event.
That's big.
That's big.
Sad. Very sad. Willie, mate, are you happy with your performance?
Third place.
Willie smoked me. I'm surprised. It's just
proved.
Third in the country. That's not just third out of us, it's third in the world.
But shall we say one more thing that nobody's mentioned?
What?
Who'd the fastest lap of the day go to?
I don't know, Gar, show us. Oh, it won't focus.
We'll make it focus.
Oh!
Yeah.
Garad. Oh, fuck. Garage. It. Went out of fit. Garage door. That is us heading down to Newcastle for a Heron's Country Fried Chicken. Big fat ass chicken kebab coming my way. But unreal day. Absolutely fantastic. I think what we're going to do is maybe start to do this like once a month and stuff. Jack and Burnsy said that they would be up for coming to the next one. So that'll be sick to have a few more people. I'm not sure where we'll go. We'll probably go to a different track. Maybe try out. That Nuts track was corner. Class, but I want to try out all different ones. Nuts Corner
is one of the best.
It's, do they do like a Grand Prix?
I think they do, yeah. Woo! 10 people.
We'll have to look that up.
It's a massive track, so you can race everybody on the track at the same time.
That's class.
Which is quite good.
And that's like a 1 minute lap kind of thing.
Yeah, it's 1 minute 12 roughly laps.
That's sick.
For like a normal average driver.
No, I really enjoyed that. That was fucking sick.
Really good quality.
So, let's head down, get
get a big fat munch, and that's pretty much the end of today's video. The Clio is getting an MOT tomorrow, so I'll probably record driving it down there. I need to put the air ride in whenever I get home tonight, so a few wee bits to record tonight as well, so I'll be doing that. And the splitter needs fitted because the car is going to paint next week. Getting the bumper smoothed, getting the spoiler painted, getting it fitted, getting the new splitter fitted, getting the chrome tints done, getting more camber, and getting the wheels on, and that's the car done and ready for dump shed. It's gonna look fucking insane. So, as well as coming down, test fitting and showing you guys the spoiler, putting on the new splitter and drilling those holes, there's something else that we need to talk about. The elephant in the room, Culture Clash. If you haven't already seen this, you need to go over, you need to check out our Facebook, check out the Instagram, check out the TikTok. It's going to be an insane event. This is 2 days of drifting, an indoor show, 3 outdoor areas, including Ebisu Valley, which is going to be like filled with loads of mad drift cars. We're going to have a courtyard, which is going to be a more VIP section outdoor, and then we're just going to have the main outdoor, which is going to be absolutely insane. 100 show cars or so in total. We're going to have a burnout competition on the Saturday, which is an Australian style burnout competition. None of this fucking standstill burnout shit. No, full hardcore, full sand burnouts. It's going to be absolutely insane. We're also having a rave on Saturday night. It's going to be ticketed, but it's going to be a rave. It's going to be amazing. There's going to be on-site camping again. It's ticketed, limited availability. We just don't have enough room for everybody. We're expecting this to be an absolutely amazing event that might even sell out. Who knows? This is our first ever event, and we're coming in with an absolute banger. We're not messing about. We're coming in full send. If you're missing out on this one, what are you doing? Like, you're slacking, because this is probably going to be one of the best shows in Northern Ireland this year. And that's why I'm putting so much work into this Clio, to get it done, to get it ready for Culture Clash. But do you know what else I want to thank you guys for? Cheers to everybody who subscribed, who's went down, who's clicked that subscribe button, because we hit 200 subscribers, and I'm so thankful for that. That's why I haven't uploaded for 2 weeks. I've been so busy trying to get everything planned for Culture Clash. I'm absolutely buzzing. The progress that I'm making on this car, the progress that I'm making on the Cresta, it's pretty good. You might have noticed the kit's not on the Cresta at the minute. Reason being, I'm fixing the kit, and I'm going to be doing something special to bring that car again to a different level and make it a wee bit different, keep the cars exciting. Content's expensive to make, so we're trying to do as much as we can, but don't have enough money to go and buy a build every few weeks to start to build a different car. So what we're doing instead is we're trying to fucking upgrade our cars, continue. Like, the Clio isn't finished, I still need to do the bit building stuff, get it ready. It needs to be done for April, because that's when dubshed is. The Cresta, as I said, I've got a few plans in mind. I need to get the arms and stuff so we can get the strong wheels fitted. They're going to be absolutely insane. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I think this might be the end of this video, but if not, I'll see you.